lift. Right, why lift? Because when you block it, if you lift that easily, that opens your target. It's very hard to tense, isn't it? So cover, don't overcover because you'll miss. Yeah? Just get it off target and lift.
Also, she's coming into you close to sense if you do that.
She's coming into hit, yeah? Yeah? So I'm just knocking that off target, just enough. Can you see it? Keeps going missing.
Yes.
But not over there. Just enough. And that hand is going to come on the wall.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Alright, okay, we'll do just what we've been doing. He's punching at you, close it, lift, kick. Grab the arm. So, yeah, that's smack around like a matchstick, yeah? So here, just a little bit, there's your lift, there's your strike, grab, you want it, palm upright, don't go here, this is a common mistake, look, it doesn't work, yeah? That's a bit, go here, snap, now Mike will tell you what that's like, yeah? That's what you've been doing, yes?
But
what I'd like you to try now, is close it, lift, hands up, under. Yeah. Look where his hand is, that's where it needs to be, thumb that direction. Shelly will tell you, that locks the arm like a broomstick, yes?
Yes.
So, do what you've just been doing, I lock, lift, kick, but now are you going under the armpit?
Yes.
So there's his hand, put your thumb so you can all see what's happening. Grab it like that, and watch where I'm throw that thumb. See it?
Yes.
Pull in, down, back quickly and flip right over the top.
Yes.
Okay, give that a try.